United States Department of State approved a possible foreign military sale, FMS, to France. The proposed sale would result in continued interoperability between the United States and France. EMALS and AUG will be included in the Next Generation Carrier Program in France. France will have no trouble absorbing this equipment in its armed forces. The main contractors are General Atomics Electromagnetic Systems Group, San Diego, California, and Huntington Ingalls Industries, Newport News, VA. No offset deals have been proposed in relation to this potential sale. For the Electromagnetic Aircraft Launch System, EMALS, Advanced Capture Equipment, AUG, and related equipment at an estimated cost of $1.321 billion, EMALS and AUG, designed and built by General Atomics, are priced for the Navy's Next Generation, PANG, Master Program. According to the Defense Security Cooperation Agency, the French government has requested to purchase one electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, two launcher configurations, and one advanced arresting gear, AUG, three engine configurations. Also includes ground testing and spare parts testing, installation on ships, testing and certification support, ship spare parts, special support equipment, government furnishings, reconfigurable versatile training system, operator and maintenance training, integrated electronic technical manual, interface control drawings and documents, technical support, contractor engineering technical services, and other related elements of logistical and programmatic support. The estimated total cost is $1.321 billion. This proposed implementation will send sales assignments of 40 U.S. government representatives and contractors to France for 10 weeks per year in calendar year 2033 to 2038, to support ship system installation, commissioning, testing, aircraft testing, flight deck certification and sea trials. EMALS and AUG are currently installed on the first-class aircraft carrier USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN-78. Earlier this year, the system hit the U.S. Navy's target of 8,000 successful aircraft launches and recoveries over the ship's 18-month post-delivery test and trial, PDT&T, period. General Atomics is currently delivering systems to follow ships USS John F. Kennedy, CVN-79, and USS Enterprise, CVN-80. Tests of Rafale M at Lakehurst in 2022. According to information obtained by Naval News, the French Navy's Rafale M will conduct ground-based testing and integration with EMALS and AUG at the Naval Air Warfare Center's Aircraft Division in Lakehurst, New Jersey, by the end of the year. NAWCAD Lakehurst provides the unique facilities and subject matter expertise needed to support testing of the next generation of fishing gear. Lakehurst is home to the Jet Car Track Site, JCTS, and Runway Arrested Landing Site, RALS, both of which enable in-depth system testing to ensure AUG meets fleet requirements. Joint Base McGuire-Dix Lakehurst is home to two single-ship representative AUG systems. One of these systems is located at JCTS, Lakehurst Test Facility and is used for dead load capture tests simulating fleet aircraft, while AAG's other single cable system is located at the RALS Lakehurst Test Facility, where integration tests with manned aircraft are carried out. Joint Base McGuire-Dix Lakehurst is also home to the EMALS test site that represents the ship on land. This site allows system testing and advanced personnel training. For the record, the prototype Rafale M, known as the M01, was tested by Dassault Aviation, DGA and the French Navy making US C-13 catapults during several campaigns at the Naval Air Warfare Center in Lakehurst and Patuxent River, Maryland. Four campaigns took place between summer 1992 and fall 1995. In addition, one of our sources explained that the French Navy may ask the US Navy the possibility of using an EMALS-equipped aircraft carrier to train and qualify French pilots during the refueling and refueling periods. Subsequent repairs at the Charles de Gaulle, set for 2028, the U.S. Navy should already have 3 Ford-class carriers in service by then. About the future French aircraft carrier Ping, French President Emmanuel Macron officially inaugurated the construction of a new nuclear-powered aircraft carrier as part of the Ping program 1 year ago, December 8, 2020. The future flagship Marine Nationale is meant to replace the existing Charles de Gaulle, circa 2038. Ping, port-avion nouvelle génération, will be much larger than the Charles de Gaulle in operation. It will be 300 meters long, 80 meters wide, with a displacement of 75,000 tons. The first cutting of steel is set for 2025, while sea trials will begin in 2036 and commissioning with the French Navy in 2038, which matches Charles de Gaulle's expected decommissioning. Initial artist impressions released by Naval Group confirm some of the technical details we've been reporting since July.